Next, we're working on Abro. Abro means I open. So take a second to tell me that you open the following things. For example, abro el laptop. I open the laptop. A ti te toca. It's your turn. Okay, you should have said abro la puerta, abro el refri, abro una tarjeta de crédito, abro la ventana, abro mi locker. Excelente.